I salute to you too.
Leader effect, a discard one, draw one, and pass turn. Leader effect. Play Kuzan for 4, on play, draw 1 card, and you go. To lead and then minus 4 to Sanji. Leader effects. Tap 2 Dawn to play Houndblaze. Buff my leader by 3,000 and I can bottom deck it 2 costs or less. I'll bottom deck to Sanji. And then I'll play a Barcelona for 4 and pass turn. Minus one, right? Or you? Where do you want to do it?
That I'll do it on leader.
Leader, okay.
And I choose these two because I'm.
You see, yeah. Yeah.
Eight for life. Take that. Like Yu-Gi-Oh.
No, you're good.
Like I'm not used to. Attack defense.
Yeah, this is open phase.
Yeah.
no trigger.
Okay.
8 to life. I block, go to 8 and then 9.
One piece is just one duel, right?
Yeah, okay. Just best of one.
I love that.
Yeah, it's just quick. Best of threes are super grindy.
Thank God.
leader effect. I'll swing 5 into Lindbergh, minus 1 to cross him. Play Rebecca. Rebecca added 3 to 7 costs from trash to hand. Add Tashigi to hand, and I could play out a 3 or less from hand. Play out Hina, and then Hina will minus. It'll minus to Karasu. Just to minus 4, so it just be 0. And then I'll tap 2 to play Houndblaze. I'll boost up my Kuzan, and then bottom deck your Karasu. And I'll swing 10 into Lindbergh. And your go. I'll block. 6,000.
How many dawn are you at?
I'm at 8 right now.
Okay.
So you should be at
7.
You should be at 9, yeah.
You mind if I just...
Yeah, you can take that time. No, you're good. So I think it's mandatory anyway, so you should be at 9. Yeah.
Just switching that. Like so many little things.
Six to life. I'll block.
Total of 8.
Sanji. That was Sanji. Leader effects.
Want to do it.
Oh yeah.
I'm seeing you, I'm like, it looks like you always want to do it just cause.
Yeah. 5 to Ivankov.
Oh, Lord.
Play Rebecca 4/4. Rebecca add Sabo from trash. And I won't play anything out. And then for 5. Play Sabo. On play, draw 2, trash 2. And for this, to the end of your, let's see, to the end of, or to start my next turn, you eat your, my board can, or my characters cannot be KO'd by any KO effects. Yeah.
Okay.
And your go. I'll block. Leader effect. Tilly.
I mean, you try to. I just spend my whole hand.
No trigger?
I'm not sure that there was much. Once your hand got really low.
Five Tilly, minus four to cracker.
Yeah. I mean, this would have definitely killed me on the next turn. She just went 6, 6, 6, 6 again. 100%. So if I didn't have the Luffy, I'm pretty sure I didn't have it. I gotta look out for the Zoros.
Mm.
And then I realize, like, that's actually, I just got really lucky. I think that if I didn't have the Luffy and I didn't have the Luffy, like one of those two, it would have been a little different. Because if you just went,
Ice Age minus 5 to Sanji.
Which is what you were doing at first. Also, oh my gosh,
and then Houndblaze, bottom deck Sanji, and I get my leader gets 3,000, bottom deck Sanji.
I just sat there a lot, like, especially, I have a hard time playing my
career,
but once I started
trying to fight for 4. Aetilene? My career for sure, it's a different strategy. If you go for 4,
but if you sometimes do, no trigger.
If you just go face, yeah.
9 Tilly. Yeah. And then 9 Tilly.
Yeah,
I couldn't draw any revolutionaries.
Yeah.
Then, like, I finally got the one.